NHL zone, but it's blocked by Larson. KenDot collects the loose change. They'll drive it into the offensive zone while the Gulls change. 16 and a half remaining in the first period, no score. Desharnais back in his own zone, pressured on the forecheck. Intercepted, a one-timer by Lettieri, he scores. Tracy forced it off, he sends it to Lettieri in the slot, and the Gulls score the first goal of the game again. Vinny Lettieri, six of the year. Braden Tracy continues to stay hot. He entered tonight's game with 5 points in his last two.